happy people. I hope you're happy. Happy, happy people. Yeah, there's a song there, but I'll have to write it. So, hello, my gorgeous peeps in my universal world of peep. Welcome to the Momma Cherri Show time. Oh, yes, funny enough, I did a conference yesterday. It don't matter when it is, y'all. It was yesterday, okay? So if you're watching it today, just assume it was your yesterday. And it was with YouTube and Google people. And they were asking me all sorts of questions. And one of the questions they asked me was, why do I just keep coming back? You know, what is it about making these videos? And I had one, only I had one answer, and it was an easy answer. The reason I keep coming back is for you. Oh yeah, I told them my people are the best. Y'all lift me up when times are feeling down. You lift me up. Yes, you do. So, you ask me, what are we making today? I just had to go off on one. Y'all know me. If you don't know me, welcome to the channel and get to know the mama. But before you do anything, did you hit that button?
Which one? The subscribe or the join?
There's two buttons. Before you get settled into this video, because you will get settled, because it's definitely going to be worth it. Please remember, boom, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. That way you ain't going to never miss waking up to the mama. Tell them about the second button.
Yeah, we've now got membership on our channel. Basically, it was another way of you guys helping support our channel. And it means that we can carry on making these videos and carry on, you know, donating the food that we do to the local food bank every week. And you get benefits, you get badges for chats, and you get exclusive early access and exclusive videos and all
sorts of fun and games. And you get to help us.
And you get to help us.
Thank you. So, what am I making today? Looking at the table. Can you tell me? Nah, you can't. Look at all those chilies.
Very random, like.
Very random.
Tomatoes and coconut.
Yep.
I'm a bit.
You'll see.
Yeah, I don't know.
I am making a fish stew, okay? Mm-hmm. I had tons of fish. And what I did was I steamed it, as you can see, and put it in this bag. It's already flaked. Okay. And I've actually got some extra fish here with some stock in it.
Okay.
There as well. But first thing first, we got to season the pot, but we got to answer the door. Go ahead. First thing I did was I seasoned the pot with my love dust. And to that, I'm going to add my onions. And look at all these peppers. Loads of onions and peppers. So we're just going to move these about. Looky here. So I am going to put the lid on this because I just want them to sweat down a little bit. Now, to that, we're going to be adding, give me that colander, please.
Mm-hmm. No, let me just
give it a rinse. Just add sweet potato beets in it. Here. So, I've got some smoked fish here.
Ooh.
And some salmon. So, I've got a little bit of fish
here.
Okay,
now. So, I've got some haddocks, salmon. And white fish.
And white fish. Smell.
Lovely.
Okay. Now, to help this along, we're just adding a touch of this fish stock.
Nice.
Okay. So, I need that to soften just a touch, so I'm going to come back to you in five. Softening, I've got some chilies here. So, I'm just going to cut the ends. These are these like your little bird's eye chili things. And these are going to be in our fish
stew. Have you had some of these chilies? Because these are the ones that donated, aren't they?
Yeah.
They pack a punch.
Oh, do they?
They do. They've got a lovely flavour and they do pack a punch.
Just, do they?
Yeah.
They so, do. What do you recommend? How many? Am I putting too many in?
I don't know. See,
it's a big thing. And remember,
I made a pineapple salsa for just me and a friend. Oh, and yeah. I used two and
oh,
it blew
yeah.
my head off.
Well yeah, because that's a raw.
Yeah, I know. So with cooking it, I reckon pot that size, that should be, I wouldn't go any more than that.
I'm not going to go any more. Yeah. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut these in half here. Now I'm going to leave them whole because if I cut them, I'm exposing too many.
Yeah,
of the
and then
seeds.
If you don't want them, you can, yeah.
We can dish them out.
Okay.
All right, let me just come over here.
They've got a lovely flavour, though.
Do they?
Yeah, really nice.
Okay, so let's just stir this up. Look at there. Okay. Now, to this. Oh, I'm scared now.
Don't be scared. No, I didn't mean to frighten you. They are, they're lovely.
Okay.
I'll be fine.
So I'm going to add some coriander. And I'm going to add those chilies. I'm just going for it. Mix that in. Then, to that, I'm going to add my smoked fish. Whoops-a-doozy. And this is my haddock as well.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to add all of this. And now let's just give that stir. Hold up. Before I do that, we're going to add some tomatoes.
So that's just chopped tomatoes.
Chopped tomatoes, as well as coconut milk. Because we want this to be a nice creamy. Let's get my coconut milk. Now, here, I'm going to come over. I'm going to bring the pan over.
No worries.
Look at that.
Wow.
Look at all of that.
A lot
I got to take a picture of that because that just looks, that's a lot of fish.
Yeah, hold on.
Well, because I'm dripping.
You are.
I know I am. Okay. Woo! Hot! Okay, so, I'm just going to try. And mix this up.
Look at that. I just think it needs the rest of the stock, Mum.
It does, and it needs more of the two tins, because obviously I'm making
a massive.
You know, if you were making this at home, you'd probably only need one
tin of each, yeah.
But it needs enough, two more tins. So let me just get these open.
Looks delicious. And what would you serve this with?
And this is going to be served over the top of rice and peas.
Oh, yum.
So okay. I'm going to do some rice and peas to go with this.
Mm-hmm.
And it would go great with some plantain as well.
Oh, yeah.
And a veggie curry.
Cool.
But this, here we go. Let's get this. Give me a sec. Wow, look at that. You get, I tell you, it depends on the tin.
Whether it's
so
hard or
this
soft.
One, you know, this one here, it is super hard.
Well, but we get stuff underneath.
At the bottom. Whoa! Whoa!
I do love coconut milk.
Okay, let's mix this up. Yeah, there we go. And when you cook it, it's going to release a lot more.
Mm.
Oh, yeah. Mmm! Loads of fish and peppers.
Lovely.
Now, you could go right ahead and just cook this on top of the stove. I'm not going to. Because I don't want it to stick, and because I'm cooking so many different things at the same time, I can't keep my eye on everything. So what I'm going to do is, hand me that pot there.
Mm-hmm.
Let me show you guys. I'm going to take this over. Don't splash too much.
That was very skillfully done, Mother, I have to say.
There we go.
Does it need any black pepper, do you think?
Yep, needs pepper, needs a bit more chili in it. So, let me just take this. And I'm going to roast this in the oven.
Ooh.
Until those peppers and onions have cooked and softened.
Mm.
And then we're going to serve up our fish stew.
Oh my gosh,
stew.
That looks really good, Mum.
So, yummy. There we go. Oh! Excuse me.
Edit that out.
That pepper went down my throat.
Sorry, set it that out. Looks delicious.
Ready. I love the colours.
Yeah, it's really colourful. It just looks appetising, you know.
Right.
Do it because it's an edit, so.
Huh? Yeah. Okay, guys, here, some little bit of fish sauce. Let's just add a little bit of this. Just a bit. We're going to stir that in. And then we're going to just get this straight to the oven to cook. All right, so let me, you know me. Everything can use a little bit of love dust. A little bit more love dust over the top. And now let's just put this in the oven. And I think I'm going to bake this for minimum of a half an hour. I just, like I said, these peppers are raw.
Yeah.
We need the peppers cooked. We need the onions cooked, even though the fish is. And then we need it all to
bind together.
Blend together. Here we go. Okay, so I'll come back to you when it's all done. Look at here, look at here. Look at my fish stew.
Ooh, yum.
And the thing is, there's a bit of fish in every single spoonful.
Yeah, it's lots of fish.
It's a lot of fish. And this is going to be served over top of rice and peas. So, one little bit of peas. Whole lot of love. And so.
Hang on.
From the fish stew mama. Enjoy.
I should taste it.
Oh, well, I've tasted it already.
Well, then no, I haven't seen it on camera being tasted.
Okay. You want to taste it?
I want to taste
it. All right, here, have a taste.
Thank you.
It's quite subtle.
Okay. Mmm. Really subtle. It's lovely. Really subtle flavours of the coconut milk coming through.
Mm-hmm.
But it's just a hint.
Yep.
Could be spicier.
Yeah, could be spicier, but
it's delicious.
All right. So I think what I'm going to do is here. Hold that.
Mm-hmm.
I am going to. Where is it? My smoked. Yeah. I'm going to put some of my smoked chipotle chili.
Really? Will not the flavor of the chipotle ruin it?
No, it won't. It's that smoke. It's just that little bit of smoke. I'm just putting a tiny bit. And then, because I'm not going to...
No, not that one.
What? I know what I'm doing, Katrina.
Sorry.
I'm just doing it just so it just kind of goes through.
Mm-hmm.
Not a lot. There we go. And I'm going to just leave this to sit overnight before, so it builds up that flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Before I package it tomorrow.
Okay.
Peace out.
Fingers, I'm used to this kind of stuff, okay? Use a spoon. It's gonna be like rubber, all right? And you don't want rubber in your dish.